Sunday, December 2nd, 2022, and the low water and the stop sign was on the dashboard earlier, which is not on there, and it would not stay running with the cruise on or off. But anyway, we're going to try it again. I have checked the fuel tanks, nothing in them except for fuel. Have pictures. Says stop, raise up. It's got a question mark. The four had a low water tank right there. Seems to be operating okay right now. Early it was shutting off, and the indicator for low water was on with a stop sign beside it. Was not allowing the truck to run at all. I put about three quarters of a tank of three quarters of a gallon of water to help satiate the level mark for the water, low water switch, and it seems to be working because everything looks good. There's no warning light. There's no stop sign lit up on the dash, nor low water, and it's sitting here idling now, which is running good with the cruise on. I'll shut it off, the cruise, and then back on. That's off. And back on. In less than 30 seconds or so, it was, couldn't get out of the truck before it shut off. So we're at 2.5 minutes already. So everything seems to be working fine. December 2nd, 2022.